Oh, wow. It wasn't my decision at all to move from the courtroom to the television, because this is what happened. I had been a crime victim. I became a prosecutor. And my elected district attorney, the longest serving DA in the history of our country, I think it was 37 years, announced he was retiring. What? And I didn't know what I was going to do. What, become a defense lawyer? So I had been working at the Battered Women's Center at night. I thought, well, maybe they need a lawyer. And then I had gotten an offer to move to New York to start a show with Johnny Cochran, Cochran and Grace. And I said, no, I have a serial rape case to try on Monday. I'm sorry. Thank you. I'm flattered. Bye-bye. So I got to thinking. I thought, well, I don't want to be a defense lawyer. So I called them back. And I went, hey, you know that job? I'll take it. And I moved to New York with $300, two boxes of clothes, and a curling iron. What could go wrong? That is how I got into TV. It was not a plan. There was no demo tape. Nothing.